Hi. You may think you know what the seven wonders of the world are. But let's just take another look. And learn them all. Let's dive in. There are two lists today. The seven wonders of the ancient world. And the seven wonders of the new world. The ancient seven wonder list was put together by poets and scholars of the 2nd century BC. The new seven wonder list was put together by the New Seven Wonders Foundation with a global online campaign at new7wonders.com. Do you think they have any similarities? Let's find out. The Great Pyramids of Giza, in Egypt, is the most ancient wonder of them all. They are tombs for the Egyptian pharaohs. The Hanging Gardens of Babylon, or modern-day Iraq, was built by King Nebuchadnezzar II, as a gift for his wife, because she missed the hills and valleys of her hometown. The mausoleum at Halicarnassus, or modern-day Iran, was a tomb, and a gift, built by Queen Artemisia II, of the Persian Empire, in tribute to her husband, King Mausil. This is how the word mausoleum originated. Isn't that fascinating? The Colossus of Rhodes was a statue of the Greek god of the sun Helios, built by Chares in 280 BC. It's similar to the modern Statue of Liberty. The Temple of Artemis was a Greek temple dedicated to the goddess Artemis and built by architect Chersiphron. The Statue of Zeus, the third ancient wonder from Greece, was a giant seated statue, sculpted inside the Temple of Zeus, by Phidias. While the Hanging Gardens was built to entertain the Babylonian queen, the statue of Zeus remained in ruins for years after its destruction. The final one, Lighthouse of Alexandria, was built by the Ptolemaics to stand guard of their kingdom. The pyramids and the lighthouse were from the Egyptian civilization, the mausoleum and hanging gardens from the Mesopotamian civilization, today Iran and Iraq, and the other three from the magnificent Greek civilization. Let's look at the new ones, shall we? Petra is an archaeological city in Jordan, famous for its rock-cut architecture and several royal tombs, built by the Nabataeans. The Colosseum of Rome, sounding similar to the Colossus of Rhodes, was an amphitheater built by Titus that served to entertain the Romans. The Taj Mahal, from India, is a white marble mausoleum or a tomb that was built by King Shah Jahan as a gift in tribute to his late wife Mumtaz Mahal. The Christ the Redeemer statue, or Cristo Redentor, in Brazil, is a relatively very new statue, built by a global group of engineers and sculptors. It stands as a symbol of Christianity, across the world, more than its architectural marvel. Although it looks like a pyramid, the Chichen Itza, of Mexico, is actually a Mayan temple. Machu Picchu in Peru, is a city of ruins from the Incan civilization. Finally, the Great Wall of China, was built by the Ming Dynasty, to guard their empire from the invading Mongols. With the rise of Christian empires, the Greek religion was challenged that resulted in destroying Greek temples and wonders. The remaining of the wonders were eventually destroyed with earthquakes and war. The pyramids of Egypt is the oldest and only surviving ancient wonder today. That leaves us with seven new wonders of the world, and one really strong ancient wonder. I wish you get to visit all these eight wonders that we are left with. Hope you had fun learning. Thanks for watching.